If you think there's nothing to do in Newcastle and Lawrence County, then think again. Always stay connected to NCTV45 to receive the information on events going on in and around the area on a daily basis. Programs to view are NewsWatch, The Morning Show, and Community Happenings. NCTV45 takes pride in bringing you the event and organization info that you want. NCTV45 is the number one media source locally. NCTV45, anytime, on your time.
Entrusting your loved one to a funeral director is a very personal and emotional decision. The funeral director you choose must understand the importance of the decision you have made. When you call the William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, I recognize what a privilege it is to be chosen at your time of need. We will provide you and your family with the best service possible, with sincerity and compassion.
The William and Roger DiCarbo Funeral Home, family owned and operated since 1941.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Welcome once again to NewsWatch. Yes, as we cruise through here and 2019 and people going back to work and everything else. Mm-hmm. Nadine, what do you got to lead us off?
I have a breakfast brunch buffet at St. James the Apostle Church on Sunday, January 6th from 9 to 1 p.m. They will have a full menu of French toast, pancakes, wheat and fruit maple syrups, scrambled eggs, home fries, bacon, ham, sausage, toast and fresh cinnamon rolls, cereals, coffee, tea, juices, and milk. Adults are $9 and children are $4.
You know, I've been to that breakfast buffet. It is tremendous. If you don't stop by, you're missing a real big thing. That's out at St. James. Now, we're going to take a break, hear from these great sponsors, and we'll be right back after these messages.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program was provided through funding from Coney Island, Coney Island Downtown in downtown Newcastle, a Newcastle tradition.
And welcome to NCTV 45 NewsWatch. I'm Nadine Buckley here with Angelo Perrotta. So Angelo, what's going on for today?
You know, we get the best sponsors. And here's something that proves it. Luxembourg, Garba, Kelly, and George has been nominated and has accepted the 2018 AIO PIA's 10 Best Law Firms in Pennsylvania for Client Satisfaction. The American Institute of Personal Injury Attorneys has recognized the exceptional performance of Pennsylvania personal injury law firm Luxembourg, Garba, Kelly, and George as the 2018 10 Best Personal Injury Law Firms for Client Satisfaction. The American Institute of Personal Injury Attorneys is the third-party attorney rating organization that publishes an annual list of the top 10 personal injury attorneys in each state. Attorneys who are selected are the 10 best list and must pass the AIOPIA's rigorous selection process, which is based on client and or nominations through research and the AIOPIA's independent evaluation. The AIOPIA's annual list was created to be used as a resource for clients during the attorney selection process. One of the most significant aspects of the selection process involves attorney relationships and reputation among his and her clients. as clients, should be an attorney's top priority. The AIOPIA's place the utmost emphasis on selecting attorneys who have achieved significant success in the field of personal injury law without sacrificing the service and support they provide. The selection criteria therefore focuses on attorneys who demonstrate the highest standards of client satisfaction. Here at NCTV 45, we congratulate Luxembourg, Garba, Kelly, and George on the achievement, and we are honored to have the firm as one of our sponsors and as listed as the 2018 AIOPIA's top 10 best. Now, how's that?
Oh, that is really great for them. And we'll be right back after these messages from our other sponsors.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train. Parkstown Restaurant has been serving the greater Newcastle area with quality and experience in family dining and great entertainment. The Parkstown Restaurant, located at 2800 West State Street, Newcastle. Eat in or take out.
These fine businesses provided funding for this program. Gatherings, Town and Country, and On Target.
Hello and welcome once again to NCTV 45, and we're happy you're here. And for those folks that have businesses or are business-minded, you have some news for them.
That's right. We have the Lawrence County Economic Development Update presented by Linda Nitch and Diane Richardson of the Lawrence County Economic Development Corporation. This will be on Friday, January 11th from 8 a.m. to 9 a.m. at Lawrence County Regional Chamber of Commerce Building on 325 East Washington Street. Hey, you can make a reservation by calling Eileen Borelli at 724-656-3165. By noon on January 10th.
Now, that's some interesting business news. And don't forget that date, January 11th. And don't forget these sponsors who keep community television on the air for you. Program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. Well, let's get to NHL hockey. Tonight, your Pittsburgh Penguins on the road taking on the New York Rangers. The Canucks will be at the Senators while the Flames visit the Red Wings. The Devils at the Stars, the Sharks at the Avalanche, and the Coyotes, they're at home against the Oilers. Now, over in the NBA, as we take a look at your Wednesday matchups, The Timberwolves will be visiting the Celtics. Now, the Celtics coming off a 120-111 loss to the Spurs will look to rebound in that game. The Magic will be visiting the Bulls. The Pelicans will be at the Nets. The Mavericks will be at the Hornets. The Heat will be at the Cavaliers. The Hawks will be at the Wizards. The Pistons will be at the Grizzlies. And your Philadelphia 76ers, they're visiting the Suns, while the Thunder is at the Lakers. Over in NCAA basketball, and as everybody gets back to school, and the college basketball season starts to take center stage. West Virginia taking on Texas Tech in a matchup close to home. And Army will take on Bucknell at West Point. Elsewhere, as you get to the late games, and wow, what a matchup you got today. Utah State will visit Nevada. Back close to home, Temple's at Central Florida. Georgetown visits Butler. Harvard, they're taking on North Carolina. Nebraska will be at Maryland. And Seton Hall will visit Xavier. Now, that is the Cedar Sports Corner. Head on over to Cedars, get some great food, enjoy the games, and we're going to be back right after this timeout.
NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
Today's program furnished by funding from Bill's Bake Shop, where smiles are everywhere. This program furnished by a grant from Ferrone Brothers. Two locations, Newcastle on Mill Street and Wilmington Road in Newcastle. This program furnished by a grant from Keystone Specialty, Newcastle's party store on Mill Street in Newcastle.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45. I'm Nadine Buckley, here with Angelo Perrotta for NewsWatch.
It's time for some coffee and contemplation. Yes, this is Tuesday, January 15th, from 9:30 to 11:30 at the Villa Maria Educational and Spiritual Center. It's an ongoing series, and we've talked about this before. The session in this series provides participants with input from a presenter and time for personal prayer, as well as group interaction. The session topic is to be announced. The cost is $7. It's an additional $5 if you stay for lunch. Registration and further information are available by calling 724-964-8886. Now, Villa Maria He is located approximately 1 mile from the Pennsylvania-Ohio line on Route 422. Now, if you want to check them out online, it's vmesc.org/web/home. Now, there's some more coffee.
More coffee is even better. All right, so that's all for right now, but stay tuned for these brief commercials.
NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this program. A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
We're back, and some things going on at St. James.
Yes, St. James CWO's next meeting will be Tuesday, January 15th at 7 p.m. in the Great Room. Their speaker will be attorney Samantha Gagliardo, who will talk about wills and estates. All women of the parish are welcome to attend.
There you go. So that Catholic Women's Organization meeting and giving you some much-needed information. So mark that date down. And also mark the name down of these great sponsors who are out there wanting to hear from you. They keep community television on the air right here in Newcastle, Lawrence County. We'll be right back.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets the modern conveniences of today. Spacious seating and amenities await. Fresh ingredients that make that just right pizza or entree. It's Tuscany Square for your next event. Stop and see us or give us a call at 724-654-0365.
Hello. Standing by my window. Oh, and welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather. Well, as you look at local radar, pretty doggone clear. And on the national scene, you can see some cloud cover out to the west, but mostly not too bad. And after last night's overnight low of 33, let's just check out how your Wednesday will be looking as you get back to work. Cloudy today, high of 36, and well, check that, 38. And then tonight, chance of precip is only 30%, cloudy, overnight low at 30. Thursday, cloudy, high of 36. Thursday night, partly cloudy, low of 27. Friday, the sun pops out with a sunny high of 44. And then Friday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 33. Saturday, mostly sunny, high of 48. Saturday night, partly cloudy, a low of 32. Sunday, sunny, 43. Sunday night, cloudy, 32. Monday, mostly cloudy, chance of showers is 30%, a high of 44. I think you'll remain dry that day. And but as you get to the night, cloudy, 38. The chance of rain bumps up to 50%. So you should get the day in on Monday. Now, Tuesday, mostly cloudy, 46, and a chance of rain is 40%. Now, that was Lawrence County 45 weather, and we're going to take this break. We'll be right back after these messages.
Standing by my window.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
NCTV45 Newcastle, the train.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535. Funding for this program furnished by Mary's Turner's Day Spa, Wilmington Road, Neshannock Township, Newcastle.
Hello and welcome to NCTV 45 NewsWatch. I'm Nadine Buckley, back with Angelo Perrotta. So tell us, what
it's
do we have today?
Not a shame. Shame is live. Yes, Saturday, January 26th. Mark your calendars. You know, you get that after the holiday kind of. Well, Saturday the 26th, it's Dute and Curry's Irish Pub and Restaurant in Beaver Falls. They have Shame. It's a band, a nice event. Jason Sapienza has made us aware of that, and we thank him for it. And it'll give you a little boost so you don't get into that winter blah 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 right after the holidays.
A little bit of music always helps.
Yes.
Now we're going to take a quick break to hear from these great sponsors who keep community television on the air for you.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com. This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
There's more than meets the eye. You got a gift from the Newcastle, I try. Look around.
NCTV 45, the train, anytime on your time.
That's going to do it for this Wednesday evening. Do you believe it? And here's hoping you have a pleasant evening. Make sure that while you're having that pie and coffee, sitting around talking with friends, that you tell them about NCTV 45. They'll be glad you did. And make sure of this, that you have a super evening in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the county of Lawrence. Enjoy our programming. Our fantasy football show is up tonight, so it's in inaugural stage, so check it out in the Cedar Sports Corner. Have a great evening, everybody. See you again tomorrow.
Got my ticket for the midnight plane, and it's not easy.